shall be my finest warriors, these men who give themselves to me. Like clay, I shall mold them, and in the furnace of war forge them. They will be of iron will and steely muscle. In great armor shall I clad them, and with the mightiest guns will they be armed. They will be untouched by plague or disease. No sickness will blight them. They will have tactics, strategies, and machines such that no foe can best them in battle. They are my bulwark against the terror. They are the defenders of humanity. They are my space marines, and they shall know no fear.